The literary piece I've read is a poem written by Leona Florentino, a Filipino born to a prominent and wealthy family in Vigan City, El Loco Sur, who is known as the mother of feminist literature. This is according to Mabanglo 2020. This work was named Blasted Hopes by her and is divided into 6 stanzas of 4 lines each. The title Blasted Hopes, which may alternatively be translated as Vanishing Hopes, indicates that the poem is about sorrow and suffering. There are a couple of common phrases that are repeated, such as I, who shows that the poetry is solely from the author, and you, and her, which suggests that Leona was talking to a person. Blasted Hopes reveal that Leona was not free to love anyone she desired during the Spanish era, and thus, her hopes vanished. The profound lines of her poetry indicate that throughout the Spanish era, there was a restriction on which individual should marry and grow old with, and it is based on social status hierarchy. Women in this era are arranged to marry males older than them at a young age, especially the prominent families of politicians. Since Leona married the alcalde mayor of Vigan at that time when she was 14 years old. Furthermore, this poem reveals that even when individuals who lack freedom of expression, prominent or not, they may still express themselves through the power of pen and paper, like Leona Florentino did during the Spanish era. Looking back in Philippine history, it was quite difficult for women to act the way they wanted to be. They are either a plaything, a maid for her husband, an ignorant housewife, feeble, and anything else that is inferior to men. Leona Josefa Florentino is one of the few women who withstood the storm. This is according to Palace 2019. Florentino's poem Blasted Hope served as a great eye-opener, demonstrating that women can love someone with same sex, as seen on the lines, "Never do I fully realize that I am worthy of her." However, the inferiority of women to men is prevalent in Spanish colonial period. There are still cases of women being inferior to men in the modern era. But women are now given the right and opportunity to experience equality through our legal system, and LGBTQ community was being created. However, I continue to hear stories about battered wives, which made me realize that despite equality, some women continue to be inferior simply because of love. And in Leona's poetry, she stresses her sadness and pain at loving someone she is not worthy of. Yet, she continues to do so, since loving that person makes her happy. This simply means that whether or not they are inferior to males or with the same sex, women are softer than men when it comes to love.